to another video on my channel. And as you can see, he is cutting down the tree. He is trying to let his bees get some sunlight. So you know what I call it? He's of all trades. He's multi-talented. He is a teacher. He is a farmer. He is a mechanic. He is a plumber. What else can he do, Johnny? He is a painter. He's a chef. What do you call it? The person who make those. No, not. It's something with the bees, Stefan. I am trying to remember.
A beekeeper?
Person who makes furniture.
Sometimes
it's
furniture, man.
Well, that's not the right word, but
what did he do?
He can do a lot of stuff. He's multi-talented. Jack of all trade. He can hunger people. You know what to do, basically everything.
I need a lock so I can sit.
Are you giving me a cut? So all these bush and trees that we are removing, that he cuts, this is a barrier to keep out people from coming over here. Even though you know that not really keep them out, but we're doing something. You know, if people have money, they can make one big upstairs or something. And you'll get the trap down. Would look so nice, and you plant it well down the top.
Yeah,
you
more
and you have
a plant then.
Yeah, it would be nice.
I
don't worry about not being too close to the road, you know.
What
about what? That's not important.
Alright, is everybody?
Yeah. Exactly. You have your nice car parked up. All your comfort.
The bee box is right over there. See a couple of bees flying around. Yes, sir.
Cool, cool. Yeah, man, cool.
Me not even nothing. Make not much, cause something getting in my eye.
Near the hat, you
know. Oh, that's a cash patch for my family.
People, I don't know what look like one. So, I clean one right around the hive, one out in the apiary. This is general location we're going to have the bees. So, what I have to clean up right around, so I can get some nice fresh air and good flow of light. So we're going to go in and top off them feeder. So we're not even have no smoke or nothing, but them very calm, so we're going to go in. You know, so they drink all the feeder, Eddie? Yeah. Feed them, you know, and then drink out all the sugar syrup already. So I'm gonna see if we can get them off. Peeps, they must store the sugar inside of the frame already, and that's what they want. Make sure the queen is not on this. I'm saying we can rest this also. people. Don't feed them up right now. Then give me one sting on my thumb. But that's there you go. When you angle them bare hand like that, they will give you one and two sting. You just have to live with it. Alright, that's why you're coming in the hive, you wear a glove. If you don't want to wear a glove, you're gonna get one and two sting. That's just how it goes. So they are okay now. They have enough space and everything. And they have food. So we're gonna go now. And we're gonna come back Monday and check on them again to see if the queen is laying. Yeah. So that's it. Remember to like, share, subscribe to Oman Garden Fix and Tricks. For Oman Garden Fix and Tricks, I'm Nikal. Stay blessed. Be of good courage. Peace. Alright, I'm gonna go back that way.
Put my thumbnail. Oh.